We also had animals at recent events, Cirque du Stress. There was really an outstanding enthusiasm for the animals, and it made me think that this should be a regular offering. They tend to be non-judgmental, they're unconditional love, they're just soft and furry, and it really is able to distract people from the stress.
When I had my clients or my students, when I would take them out into nature or I would engage them with an animal, they would talk to me. They would share things that they had never shared with anybody else. So I thought, well, this is different. This is unusual. Each one brings such unique and powerful components to the work. The chicken that I work with, Woodstock, is so unique because many people have never touched a chicken. So to even have the opportunity to touch chicken and see how soft they are, see how gentle they are, and really they have a lot of human-like qualities. 2 hours after I've left here, I feel this kind of really rush of happiness because I remember all the smiles that I saw on students' faces, all the laughter that I hear in the room, all the great questions that they have. So it's really interesting. I leave and I'm tired, but then like this rush of really great feeling comes over me.